Breaking right now, 8 News Now confirming the Tropicana will come down early the morning of Tuesday, October 9th. A Bally spokesperson said there will be a fireworks show and a drone show. The Tropicana closed back in April to make way for a new Major League Baseball stadium at that site.